It's weird from COVID to lockdowns to masks to the election we just went through to, you know, what's happening around the world. It's very, very disheartening in a lot of cases and can be depressing, but it's an opportunity. From the beginning of this year, all Jim and I said was, this is probably going to be one of the biggest opportunities that has came to our company in our entire careers, simply because if you think about how a lot of advisors feel, which they might be feeling, you know, depressed and what do I do next? There's no dinner seminars that I can do, et cetera. Think about how the poor consumers feel, and the consumers are needing a lot of help. And right now you think about, they're worried about principal safety, you know, with the market up, down, up, down. They're worried about getting moderate rates of return. They don't need to get huge, but they want moderate. They want income as long as they can get it for life. They want their fees disclosed. They want to know how much they're paying, but more importantly, they want to trust you. And that's one of the things that the webinar started today was, they want to trust you. And if they don't trust you, they're not going to do business with you. So that's one of the things that we focus on, Jim, is how do we make sure our clients are going to trust us?
Yeah, you know, and I'll spin a little off on what Dan said, talking about webinars and doing Zoom meetings and in-person meetings. I mean, we're all great in person, right? Doing dinner seminars in front of the client. But we've all had to transition this last 8 or 9 months. And most of us on this call right now are using Zoom. I would say 85% of my business is Zoom right now. I don't meet the client. And we're doing as much production right now in the last 4 months than we did last year at this time. And we're trying to achieve a minimum of $5 million a month in annuity production. That's our goal every month. We're back on track to doing what we were doing last year. And we believe next year is going to be a banner year. And we've really taken control of how to use these technology tools. Zoom is wonderful because everybody is acclimated to using it. And number two, using Annuity Genius as part of that whole process has been really, really great because it brings that level of confidence and that level of transparency that we're trying to provide the clients. And it sets us apart because if we're able to show them something they've not seen before and collaborate with the client, right, we're getting the client involved now with a tool that allows them to see that on an unbiased basis, we're all providing for them what is in their best interest. And one of the